My name is Ronnie Cox, and you rock at Photoshop.
You rock at Photoshop. It's crazy, kooky, funny, fun, you never can stop. You rock at Photoshop.
You did a great job last time, and I bet you're going to be spectacular with this lesson. I left the robot on the floor, which makes Fuss Daddy want to punch the sink. I need to remove it. The first thing that we're going to do is, you are going to use the clone stamp tool. Great thinking, pal, but we're going to do it differently. Use the marquee tool to select the...
Hello?
Hello?
Mr. Cox, my name is Robert Davis Brockweiler Munch.
Hi, Mr. Munch.
No, don't you try and with your niceties. I know what you're capable of. I know you sent your little goons after me today. Let me tell you something, Mr. Cox. You're in very big trouble, you maniacal goblin. You think you can get away with all of this? Well, justice will prevail. And I will see that you are taken down. You're an animal. You're an animal. You're a ferret. An animal ferret. Diseased evil. Let me tell you something. I've got a surprise for you. I've got a surprise for you and all of your friends there at my damn channel. Beth Hoyt and David Blaine. Somebody, I've got a special announcement to make.
Okay.
I have reason to believe, very good reason to believe, that my client, Mr. Donnie Hoyle, is alive and well. That's right. You heard me. You heard me, Ronnie Cox, you Jawa. You're a Jawa. I need everyone, before they shut this off, I need you to send a message to the world that you're ready for Donnie Hoyle to return. Just tell everyone that Donnie Hoyle's coming.
Okay.
Donnie Hoyle is coming, but you must send the call out. He must know that you want him to return. Please.
Good job. Now that the robot is gone, let's cover up our work with a lens flare. Select filter, render, lens flare. Select the camera lens. Click OK. Perfect. Our robot is gone, and Fuss Daddy won't go ballistic. You did a great job last time, and I bet you're going to be spectacular with this lesson. I left the robot on the floor, which makes Fuss Daddy